turn to a land called Paraíso, a place where a dying river ends. No birds dare fly over Paraíso, no space allows them to endure.
The smoke that screens the air, the grass that's never there.
And if I could see a single bird, what a joy. I've tried to write some words and create a simple song to be heard by the rest of the world.
I lived in this land called Paraíso,
in a house made of cardboard floors and walls. I learned to be free. Cancel all I have for the joy. I never fight to take someone else's coins and live and feel like the rest of the boys. Paraíso,
help me make a stand.
Paraíso, take me by the hand.
Paraíso,
bird, what a joy. This tired and hungry land could expect some truth and hope and respect from the rest of the world.
Can't you feel it, baby? You and I. I can run. ちょっと歌の内容について聞いてみたいと思うんですが、Paraiso, what does it mean? What Paraiso? It sounds like paradise. あの Paraiso っていうのは Spanish language for original film。タガログ語であのパラリソってパラダイスという意味なんだそうですけども。And the song Paraiso that you performed today, you're singing about the what's going on the street, what's happening in Philippines right now. So, what kind of message are you going to appeal to the audience through your music from now on?
Well, actually, we would like to sing messages not only in the Philippines, the what's happening in the Philippines, but also in Asian countries, because we would like to bring out the beauty of the Asian countries, like
right.
Japan.
あのまあ、今ね、そのパラリソの中では今フィリピンで何が起きてるのかってそういう状況みたいなのを歌っていたわけなんですけども、これからどういうメッセージを皆さんに伝えていきたいですかって言ったら、やっぱりそのフィリピンの人だけじゃなくてね、アジアの人全体に対してあの自分たちの音楽を発信していきたいっていうようなことですよね。
そうですね。そしてアジアの美しさを、ね、あの歌の中に表現して、
ね、日本のこともなんて ね言ってくださいましたけども、はい、本当どうもありがとうございました。 Thank you very much。